Firecrackers. Beautiful on the outside, but deadly on the inside. We all know that firecrackers cause pollution and environmental damage, but do you also know that child labor is involved in the making of these fireworks? Many children after school go to these factories for the manufacture of fireworks. Covered in explosive dust, without proper training, protective gear, machines, these children create gunpowder for a day's meal. Hundreds of these children miss out on their education and are overworked, and also hundreds of these children die due to the exposure to these harmful chemical compounds. Without any official reports due to working undercover in these illegal manufacturing units. So guys, let us stop encouraging these factories to manufacture more firecrackers. Let us boycott these deadly items. One boycott can save hundreds or thousands of these children. So let us think twice and say no to firecrackers.
No to firecrackers and yes to happiness. This festive season, let's fill our homes with prayers and not with crackers and pills.
Hello everyone. This festive season, let's all stand together and raise our voice against noise pollution and air pollution and say no to firecrackers and start a new fresh and healthy life and keep our earth safe and pollution free.
Firecrackers are no use, they're just environmental abuse. This festive season, let's say no to firecrackers and let's care more to love Mother Nature. Be kind.
Today I'm going to speak on the team Say No to Firecrackers. Firecrackers has so many disadvantages, like it pollutes the environment in such criteria as like air pollution, noise pollution, and it's non-biodegradable. Burning firecrackers causes air pollution as it contains toxic chemicals which is harmful for the environment.
Hi everyone. With this short video, I want to convey the message that during festivals, we should not use firecrackers and we should say no to firecrackers.